want to add a strike, we can, and we're backing away.
This is Chris Spicer. He owns Relson Gracie Jiu-Jitsu Academy of Waco. Chris explains why Gracie Jiu-Jitsu is the perfect form of self-defense for women.
It's based off of an old form judo, and they took it and spun the techniques to make it more self-defense and more practical for the smaller, weaker opponent to overtake the larger opponent by way of leverage and technique, not necessarily strength and power and athleticism.
His academy is the only one in Central Texas to be 100% certified to teach Helio Gracie self-defense. So he thought it'd be a good idea to offer the women of Waco an opportunity to learn the methods, and he says the interest is definitely there.
I'm getting lots and lots of phone calls, lots and lots of emails, women wanting a reality-based way of defending themselves.
This is Chris's wife, Katie. She stressed the importance for fellow women to be able to defend themselves.
So many women are assaulted, and once you have been, it's changed your life forever. You have to know how to defend yourself. Even my niece, who's 4, we've already started working with her just because you never know.
So how well do the methods work? I put them to the test.
Now, I'm super strong, and I don't want to hurt you, but you make me.
Okay. The classes are an hour and a half long and are being offered every Thursday night. Chris says the first class is always free and only $10 after that. If you bring your mom or daughter, they train for free. In East Waco, Colby Howell reporting.